Good morning and assalamu alaikum students, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Students, today we will complete our remaining question answers of chapter The Hedgehog and the Hare. So take out your English literature notebooks and prepare your page. Draw the lines on both sides and then write topic and exercise, answer these questions. Question number 6, why did Mr. Hedgehog not run the race at once? Students, as I told you in the story that Mr. Hedgehog did not run the race at once because he wanted to teach a lesson to the proud hare, because hare always make fun of their little ones. Next question, what did the hedgehog ask his wife to do? Hedgehog asked his wife to run a race and to play a joke on the hare. So hedgehog asked his wife to help him play a joke on the hare. Next question number 8, how did they start the race? They took their place in the separate furrows and started the race. As I told you in the story that both the hedgehog and his wife both have the same faces, so one stand on the starting line where from the race was started, and the second, his wife, stand on the ending line of the where the race was ended. So both of they take the benefit of their same faces. Question number 9, why did the hare give up? What was the reason that he gave up the race? The hare gave up, as you can see, he is so much tired. So the hare gave up because he became so tired, and hedgehog had beaten him through his tricky mind. Students, our last question number 10, what did Mr. Hedgehog say to his wife? Mr. Hedgehog said to his wife that brains are far better than legs. So students, I hope you understand the question answers. So write these question answers very neatly on your English literature notebooks, and also learn all question answers 1 to 10. Okay, take care.